Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. So today let's discuss about how to create replenishment in Odoo 14 community. So after installing inventory module, you can select from here from our apps and can see our inventory module here. So what is actually replenishment? Replenishment operations ensure that the right products are in the best place by making the stock full again in order to avoid stock out. So by triggering a reordering rule, we can decide the quantity to be replenished. So it can also be initiated by a back order pass to a supplier or to a manufacturer. So stock can be replenished in Odoo by generating requests for quotations or manufacturing orders. So here, when you choose a product, that is when you click on products and when you open a product, you can find a button that is in order to replenish. So this is already there. This was already there before in Odoo. That is, we can mention the quantity to replenished unit, then schedule date, and we can set preferred route and confirm the order. Now in Odoo 14, we have a new option that is to manage replenishment. So here we can find that menu under operations, replenishment. So here we can see some entries for products created. And it is possible to create manually replenishment entries by just clicking create button, and here we can select the product for which we need to create replenishment order, and we can set the location on hand of the product. You can see on hand and forecast automatically added here. Then we can set the preferred route. Preferred route can be that is we can create dropship or manufacturing order or resupply subcontractor on order, or we can just buy the product, and we can set the minimum quantity, maximum quantity, and according to that we can see the product number of quantity that need to be replenished. So this entry can be automatically added to this page by triggering a reordering rule manually. So you can see these orders, these entries are by default filtered by option trigger type as manual. And if you have any doubt regarding how to generate, that is create a reordering rule in Odoo 14, you can check our video, that is Odoo 14 reordering rule in community. Okay, so for this entry, you can, for all entries you can see an option to order once. So manually we can just click on this and generate an RFQ or a manufacturing order. Then we can also see an option automate orders. So automatically we can run, that is we can execute a replenishment order. Then we can find an option to snooze. So when you click on snooze, we can snooze, that is creating RFQ, generating RFQ for 1 day or 1 week, 1 month, or we can set a custom date here and we can snooze this. Those, when you click snooze, it will be removed from this page. Okay, and okay, so these data, these records are by default filtered by not snooze. So when you click not, remove the not snooze, you can see the entry here. Okay, so let's click on order once for large desk, and you can see the following replenishment order has been generated. So you can check the purchase module, or we can just click on this reference and will be, you can see that order. So you can see for large list quantity 7, it is done. Now we can confirm order and receive products. And we can validate the receipt. So after validating the receipt, when you check the product large cabinet, you will be able to see that on hand now changed to 6, as we have replenished for 6 quantities. So that's all about replenishment in Odoo 14 community. And if you have any doubts regarding this video, this topic, please add your valuable comments below.